Welcome back to Mega Man X7. I am Baroness Famika, the host, and hopefully this is the last Mega Man X7 video. Hopefully. We are about to find out. So last time we did the boss refights, and now it's time for Sigma.
They're
not worthless.
I wanted to cut him off.
Oh, he's got two health bars. This is going to be an interesting battle. Gladly outdo you in damage if that's what you want to do. I feel like he wasn't supposed to do that, though. But it's Sigma, you never know. See, I don't refight this farm. I think I found a way to take advantage of him. Mm. wonder if... I don't think this is how the fight is supposed to go. But hey, if it works, it works. I think the game is like, you had enough fun, now fight him the proper way. Problem is, this is the proper way to fight him. Everyone knows this is how you fight Sigma. Oh, yay. Now for the second form, which, like I said, I now don't have to fight the first form, I just have to fight the second form. And I don't mind cheating. Alright, so supposedly if you stand here... Okay, so but according to the guide, it says if you stand against the left, he shouldn't be able to hit you with most of his attacks. I think this is gonna end up being one of those where I stop recording my voice and just record the video. Thank you. think I figured out how you use zero for this fight. Hey, we got closer. But yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do, is I'm gonna just stop my voice here, and then we will actually go into the finishing video. You won't get my commentary for credits or anything, but at least you get a good video. But apologize for my terrible playing, but hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again with our next project.
Yeah.
Yay!
こっち行けそうだよ。早く。私が蘇る姿を変えて何度でも。
Poor Axel. Which ending did I get, by the way? I'm guessing the zero ending. Yeah, it looks like the zero ending. Sort of fits, because zero is the one that I was mostly playing in the rest of the X games. Like I said, at first I was very reluctant to do this because when I did attempt to play it, I struggled and couldn't really play the game, and I feared that I wouldn't be able to finish it or enough. But as I actually started getting better and got more weapons and more items and stuff, I was able to actually feel like I was capable of beating the game and so on and so forth, and I kept pursuing or pushing myself and eventually making it through this little battle and whatnot. But it is definitely not something that I would probably like recommend to people, or like say, hey, this is something that you might want to look into or maybe even try out. Like it's definitely not that great of a game. But it does have its good moments and its bad moments. I have not tried X8. Maybe they make some improvements that are worth trying. I don't know. We'll have to see. Hopefully they did. But I definitely cannot really say that I enjoyed this as much. I enjoyed it more than I thought I would. How's about that sound? Hopefully, like I said, hopefully X8 is a little better. Hopefully they learned from their mistakes and X8 is a little better. I don't know. I think this is where I usually say which weapons I liked, and to be honest, I didn't use the weapons as much. I mostly just used the basic weapons. And probably Volt Tornado a lot. But I do like that Zero gets some different weapons, like besides his Z Saber and stuff. I do like that idea. 6 hours. That sounds fairly accurate. I literally spent 3 hours of my morning trying to do this for all of you. So I hope all of you will be happy with that. But yeah, like, I really didn't use the weapons that much, so I can't really say which ones I preferred, which ones... And some of the weapons don't even really help that much in some battles, so... So it's just not even that interesting or not. I do like, the idea for Axel's copy ability and being able to copy other enemies' weapons and stats and stuff is kind of cool. It would be better if there was an easier way of doing it. It's not that great, sadly. It looks like I let 4 die and 113 have been rescued, so that's sort of not bad, I guess, for a first try through. But yeah, definitely, something different, I will say that. As for next time, I think we might take a break from Mega Man X. I do want to try and finish the X series before the end of this year. But, I think we might take a break. As for what I might do, I'm not sure. I've got some games that I might look into. But, as far as I know, I don't have any actual idea for what I want to do. Pretty much, you've got X series until, I know you'll have a couple videos next weekend, and I may actually post one for Friday, Saturday, and Sunday next weekend, and then I believe the 1st and 2nd of April you should still have X videos, so you still have some ways, well, for me, I still have some ways. I'm recording this 2 weeks ahead of time, so again, I am technically on a hiatus. Something happened in my family. I'm not gonna go into the detail, but that could also cause me to take a short break with the LPs as well. I don't think so, considering I've got these already set up for weeks in advance, but if I miss a weekend or 2 weekends, that's probably why. But otherwise, hopefully you enjoyed. And is there gonna be, it's just gonna be Return to Title. Yep. Alright. But yeah, hopefully you enjoyed, and we will see you again with my next project, whatever I choose to play next. Have a good one.